It feels cool to be back here in Auckland. I think for two reasons. One is it's where it started for me, my America's Cup career and that whole experience. But two, it's also a fact for Team Linarossa, because that's where their team was born. So yeah, it's kind of cool that we're both down here full circle and yeah, back into New Zealand, Auckland.
What are the differences between Boat 1 and Boat 2?
There's huge differences between Boat 1 and Boat 2, and I think it's been a lot of refinement. Yeah, the boats are obviously the same colour, similar graphics, and you know, I think some people will say, oh, that actually looks quite similar to Boat 1, but it's not the case. There's some huge changes that you can see with the eye, and then a lot that you can't see with the eye.
How do you feel to face the other teams in December?
I can't wait to face the other teams in December. I mean, man, it's been 2 years of just wanting to get out there and race, and hey, we've all been going through a crisis really in the world, but it's so great to see some sport starting to happen again, seeing people excited and passionate. We've got a lot of support from Italy and really from around the world, actually. There's so much support for Linarossa, and we want to do everyone proud. We want to get out there, and I can tell you, all the team here is ready to go.
The emotion of today.
I mean, it was such a huge milestone today for the team. Man, there's been some people in these worksheds here that have just been non-stop for a long, long time and made huge sacrifice in their lives to give us sailors the opportunity now to go out on the water and test this amazing boat behind me. So, man, huge day for the team, but now the work really begins. We need to get as much speed out of this beautiful boat all the way up, every race, learn as much as we can and do what we can.
Cool. Thank you.
That's it.